This magnificent building here used to be a railway station. Thanks to Dr. Beeching, people now live in it. I think it's a terrible waste. It was a beautiful, functional building, and there aren't too many of those. Look at all those chimneys, when all you had to keep you warm was a coal fire. And it worked. That's Louth Railway Station.